Neotropic cormorant. The neotropic cormorant is one of 40 birds in the family Phalacrocoraceae. It lives in South America, Central America, and most of the United States, and it even can be occasionally seen in Canada. Its diet is almost entirely fish that it catches by diving underwater. What happens when these cormorants get together? Of course, they hang out in groups, but the interactions aren't always pretty.
That's cool.